People who believe in communal sharing and chanting a lot and can't find husbands. Reading magazines, cloaks, wands, horned gods, rubbing your skin raw with rocks, dying of old age at 27, crying in terror when it starts to thunder. And these are all the things our ancestors did. Since I found my new mind and body, things have really changed.
Here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now, I'm going to head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
You draw pictures in. It teaches you things like that death isn't an end. It's just a stage and also a beginning of a new journey.
Do you have a leader in this weirdo cult of yours?
Not a cult, a coven. There's a big difference. Yes, our leader's name is Phil.
That's a weird name for a leader of a group of witches. Oh, hi, Phil. What hairy butt you got? What with being a man who's a witch and everything?
Do not disrespect Phil. He teaches us the wheel of the year, Amy. It's full of solar holidays and goes round and round and round. You can learn a lot from the sun and moon. If you look at the sun for too long, you can go blind. Meaning it is something to be respected. And the moon...
What the?
Drill you.
clothes.
Now look here, son.
What was that?
Korean shit.